Some of you might remember that I had a door greeter named Rory, which was a 4-foot raptor outside of my office. Unfortunately, he got a hole in his foot and we had to deflate him. No worries, we got the new door greeter, Flingo, the flamingo. Of course, he has his go with the float tattoo, his beach bag lanyard, and he is ready to greet everybody on his beach towel, letting everyone know you're a chubblegum.